Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Coal City High School for tonight's Spring Choral Concert. I'm Don Phillips, and I have the honor of introducing tonight's performing choral groups, which are under the direction of Mrs. Bonnie McDowell. I was never in Footnotes, they didn't exist yet in the 1980s. Mrs. McDowell said I qualified as alumni based on how many times I've made the introductions. It's been my honor to introduce the Footnotes and choruses more times than I can count to sing the national anthem at sporting events and other events, and to perform all kinds of stuff at numerous off-campus venues. In the mid-2000s, when I needed someone to perform the anthem at the Gardner Veterans Day ceremony, Bonnie and the Footnotes delivered, and have several times since. The students and alumni you're going to see and hear perform tonight prove that Kohlers excel on the field, on the court, in the community, and tonight on the stage. Our first group to perform is the Coal City High School Show Choir Footnotes. Go ahead, platform. They've been standing backstage where it's like 90 degrees and they're all wearing flannel shirts. Footnotes is a vocal group consisting of 40 members, all of whom went through an audition process to be a member of this choir. It's the other reason I was never in Footnotes, I'd have never survived the audition. The ensemble has performed at many different venues throughout the years, such as the John G. Shedd Aquarium, the Museum of Science and Industry, Brookfield Zoo, the Field Museum, Shriners Children's Hospital, Coal City Oktoberfest, Carbon Hill Heritage Days, the Ta-Ta Trot, the Timbers of Shorewood, Solstice Retirement Living, Dwight Heritage Woods, Dwight Heritage Rehabilitation, Diamond Country Meadows, Coal City Veterans Day Celebrations, Gardner Veterans Day Ceremony, and many more community and Chicago area events. Tonight, Footnotes will be presenting a medley of pop songs they put together and recently performed at the cabaret night here at Coal City High School. Choreographed by Footnotes alumna Miss Abby Bell, let's give a big hand for our own Footnotes!
Thank you. like buttercup, criminal undercover, come pop like trouble, break it into your heart like that. Woo! Cool shade, stunning, yeah, owe it all to my mother. Hot like summer, yeah, I'm making you sweat like that. Break it down! Ooh, when I look in the mirror, I melt your heart into two. I got the superstar glow, so making you fall like that. Break it down. Ooh, when I look in the mirror, I melt your heart into two. I got the superstar glow, so ooh. Do the boogie like
sidestep right there. Heart to you forever. I'm not the boy that will fall to his knees with his hands clasped tight, begging you please to stay with him for us better. But I'm staring at you now, there's no one else around. I'm thinking you're the one for me. Got that song. say those city boys living in those high-rise condos only left you feeling low. Those little small glass fancy cars should go fast, but never got you where you wanted to go. All I've ever owned is an old sea Chevy truck cuddled up, get your phone in love on the baby seat.
Thank you.
sunset fills my mindset. I can't deny they're getting higher than the income. It comes breadcrumbs, and just trying to survive.
The glow that the sun gets right around the sunset helps me realize this is just a journey. Drop your worries.
Let's have another nice hand for the Footnotes. Our next group to perform this evening is the Cole City High School Freshman Show Choir. The Freshman Show Choir is a class that any freshman can join. There are no auditions involved, nor any previous choir classes required. This year's freshmen have put together a country medley filled with many songs that they think you'll recognize. Sit back, relax, and let's give a big shout out to the Freshman Show Choir.
Here on the couch, blowing up my phone. You don't wanna come out, you don't wanna be alone. It only take but two to have a little soiree. And if you're in the mood, sit tight right where you are, babes. I'll be at your door in 10 minutes. But you got a girl staying in it. You only gotta leave the house to have a good time. I'm bringing the good time on for you.
Shaking the floor, rattling the roof.
And I wanna show you what I see tonight.
me laugh. Just like that.
There you go, baby, my heart.
Smell of your perfume is floating down the stairs. You're fixing up your hair like you do. I know that I'll be a mess the second that I see you. And you won't be surprised. It happens every time. It's nothing new. It's always on a night like tonight. I thank God you can be. But when you look at me with those eyes, I'm speechless.
Watching you is all that I can do. And I'm speechless. You already know that you're my weakness. After all this time, I just deserve it.
Thank you. ready for you up on my dash. No need to go no real fast. Let's enjoy right here. Who knows when the world's supposed to leave? You got nothing but time. As long as you're right here next to me, everything's gonna be alright.
Thank you.
Thank you, Freshman Show Choir. Our next group is the Coal City High School Varsity Chorus. The Varsity Chorus consists of sophomores, juniors, and seniors. Again, this is a choir that does not require an audition process, and anyone who would like to join the class can. Sometimes there are seniors in this group that have never been in choir before or haven't been in a choir since their early, intermediate, or middle school years. This year's Varsity Chorus members decided to sing a pop medley they put together on their own, with choreography by Varsity Chorus members Miss Killen Davidson and Miss Angela Seeley. This group has put together a great show. After the full choir performance, we will feature our seniors who would like to perform one last song for you before they leave the stage for good as high school chorus members. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a big round of applause for our Varsity Chorus.
You had me hooked again from the minute you sat down. The way you bite your lip got my head spinning around. After a drink or two, I was putty in your hands. I don't know if I'd have this chance to stand. Oh, trouble, trouble maker, yeah, that's your middle name. Oh, I know you're no good, but you're stuck in my brain. And I wanna know.
It's like you're always there in the corners of my mind. I see your silhouette every time I close my eyes. There must be poison in those fingertips of yours, 'cause I keep coming back again for more. Trouble, troublemaker, yeah, that's your middle name. I know you're no good, but you're stuck in my brain. And I wanna know.
Started at the park, used to chill after dark. Oh, when you took my heart, that's when we fell apart. 'Cause we both thought that love would last forever. They say we're too young to get ourselves wrong. Oh, we didn't care, we made it very clear. And they also said that we couldn't last together. Wash up my mind, you want to get defined.
Oh Lord, my baby's driving me crazy.
Thank you.
it's like, can we come again to check my side?
That's alright. Got a mortar in my bed tonight. Starts my bones from wondering who I am, who I am, who I am, who am I?
Answer is no.
dipped a dip, but I was wondering if there was someone that you want now. That we should let go, cause we don't wanna be a TV episode. All the bad thoughts just let go.
Go, 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 go.
I'm asking.
introduce that final act. Let's give a big thank you to the crew for our sound, our lights, and our stage. They really earned that applause. And they really, really earn it when I go off script, which I am about to do again, so hang in there, guys, in the booth. As you know, Mrs. McDowell is retiring this time, this year, and at this time, it's my pleasure to introduce the co-principal of Coal City High School, Mr. Chris Spencer.
Thank you, Don. I don't know if Bonnie hid. I think she's probably getting changed because knowing her, she's going to be dancing just as much. But we did want to take a minute and just recognize and honor Director Bonnie McDowell for her countless hours, her numerous performances throughout the years, her love for music, and her love for her students, which is evident here tonight and every night that she has a performance. I know I, for one, will miss seeing her dance with her students as she's down here directing them and she's shaking it just like they are. It's something that we definitely are going to miss. We do want to wish her the best of luck and thank her for providing an avenue for her students to shine, because she definitely does that. Every student has a chance to do that. So congratulations, Bonnie, on your retirement, and thank you for all that you've done. Let's give her one more last round of applause.
I was trying to get her to come out. She's hiding behind the curtain. And I also want to thank Mrs. McDowell. It's an absolute honor. I've announced a lot of games and a lot of stuff at Coal City High School, but it was always my dream to get a chance to do Cabaret Night, which she let me do this year, and also do a Footnotes concert. So I also want to thank Mrs. McDowell for that. So we have one more group to perform this evening, and this is a once-in-a-lifetime Footnotes Alumni Choir. Mrs. McDowell retires this year, and she thought it would be neat to invite some past Footnotes to come back to Coal City High School in the middle of a work week, if they could, on a school night, and come back to Coal City High School for a little reunion and performance. And she was excited to see the responses come flying in, and I do mean literally flying in. Of course, not every single member over the years was able to attend, but those who are available, and that's 65 of them from over the years. Are very excited to perform one last time together tonight. We have past members from way back in 1995, and even one Kohler from before then, to graduates from last year. We have alumni here from as far as Germany and Austria, as well as Nevada, New York, Tennessee, Florida, and many other states around our country. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for this fabulous group of adults and students. Our Footnotes Alumni Choir, and joining them our 2022 Footnotes Choir.
The 21st night of September, the sun was chasing the night.
I thought it might be kind of neat for some of the people in this group to introduce themselves and what year they graduated.
Hi, I'm Rachel Drought, and I graduated in 2015.
Hi, I'm Kirsten Burt, formerly Kirsten Allen, and I graduated in 2013.
Hi, I'm Stephanie Shavani. I graduated in 2016.
I'm Olivia Jakubowski, and I graduated in 2014.
My name's Katie Giroux. I graduated in 2019.
Danielle Campbell, now Danielle Heisler, graduated in 2008.
Jill Watts graduated in 2002.
Shannon D'Agostino, class of 1999.
Megan Miller McElveen, class of 2006.
Ashley Keith, class of 2006.
Diana Sturbrook, class of 2021.
Abby Jackman, class of 2021.
Ashley Jackman, class of 2017.
Caitlin Harrington, class of 2012, jeez.
And Abby Bell, class of 2019.
Macy McDowell, class of 2020.
Kaylee Wills, class of 2007.
Samantha Benson, class of 2008.
Brittany Wynn Kalusny, class of 2004.
Alyssa McKee Priyafikam, class of 2004.
Brittany Holliday, class of 2011.
Taylor Peterson, class of 2018.
Emily Adair, class of 2013.
Cassidy Gladness, class of 2019.
Ryan Rakowski, class of 2019.
Dakota Ruger, class of 21.
Jack Mystic, class of 2009.
Adam Rodriguez, class of 2021.
Darcy Hughes, class of 2019.
Riley Christensen, class of 2019.
Jamie Roberts, class of 2008.
Zachary Schultes, class of 2021.
Evan Rivera in 14th grade, also class of 2020.
Connor Michalowski, class of 2020.
Tony Borghetti, class of 2013, coming in from Vegas for this.
Joey Fernandez, class of 2017.
Frank Elfkamp, class of 2011. Yeah!
Tim Bradley, class of 2011.
Josh Rogers, class of 2013.
Kyle Wayne, class of 2008.
Jay Burt, class of 2011.
Juan Munoz, class of 2014.
Michael Steffes, class of 2016.
Tyler Rogers, class of 2015.
Gavin Williams, class of 2019.
Nick Kosar, class of 2017.
And I'm Leland Crow, class of 2011.
Yeah.
and she told me I had to do this. Don Phillips, class of 1985. Please feel free to come up on the stage to get some pictures. We hope you had a wonderful evening and an enjoyable, safe summer. Thanks again for joining us. 27 years of Footnotes.